Did you know the federal government wants you to take a hike? But the administration means it in a get healthy kind of way. The fact is, National Trails Day evolved from President Ronald Reagan's 1987 Commission on Americans Outdoors report, which recommended that all Americans be able to hike trails that are close to home. The report sparked the American Hiking Society's launch of National Trails Day in 1993, a nationwide celebration of trails. It's a day for hiking, enjoying and learning about trails, dedicating new ones, and of course, giving a little something back. On this Trails Day, hundreds of volunteers were inspired to do some hard work maintaining the hiking paths at scenic Radnor Lake State Park, just south of Nashville.
Something like that, 3 or 4 feet apart.
Well, there's been several presidents, including Ronald Reagan, who have really enjoyed the outdoors and have that foresight to get, you know, kids outdoors and families outdoors and wanting to be within 15 minutes of, you know, from the time you leave your house to be on a trail or, you know, in a greenway somewhere, I think was just a great foresight.
REI hosts a Trails Day event at Radnor every year. They believe this is an essential investment because they want to encourage Americans to occasionally slow down their fast-paced, highly noisy, busy lives to experience this, and how about this?
We are all familiar with the disturbing fact the obesity rate is skyrocketing in our nation, but one deterrent to take to the neighborhood trails. It gets your heart pumping and your muscles moving, plus it's fun for the whole family. And that's exactly what I'm doing right now on this beautiful morning. Come on, guys.
Right now, it's very important in our society to get our kids away from the computers and Xboxes and PS3s. So we take this opportunity to come out here and hike through this environment and participate in these events to, one, show them Mother Nature in action. Like today, we saw a female turkey with her chicks running around. My kids are very excited about that.
Spoken by a true patriarch, Aaron, head of the Marshall family, who woke his wife and two kids up early, they arose at the crack of dawn to get their hands dirty and serve their community fervently.
I'm very proud of my family, one, getting out of bed on a Saturday morning before 10, and I'm very proud that they're coming out here and giving a full 100%.
It's just good to, as a mom, to have my kids be able to understand that the world is more than just about them and that there's things that they can do in their community to help keep it nice, to donate their time.
A valuable life lesson that their twin 11-year-olds noticeably understand.
It just makes wildlife beautiful and we're helping to just make life beautiful. And the mulch helps like the soil stop from erosion into the water, so it helps the nature.
I kind of feel excited doing this for other people. It's important to me because it helps other people to be able to walk on these trails.
The Marshalls join more than 330,000 other participants each year that volunteer for Trails Day nationwide. That amount of time equates to over $4 million worth of free labor.
This way, well, at least one day a year, people say, hey, let's go work on a trail, let's go out and hike on a trail. It's really good to get people, you know, you have to really get out to people all the time saying, it's out here, it's out here, it's available, it's available.
A call to action for all of you to come out and watch nature do its thing.
I like to be outdoors, it's really fun, and I just love to watch nature. It's really wonderful to watch.
My family and I couldn't agree more. I'm Eve Annunziato on Tennessee's Wild Side.